throw my timing off. She wants my fish to be a big, dried-out piece of bass jerky.
You're not gonna cry again, are you?
No.
All right, stop. Everything's going fine, okay? Stop worrying. Everything's gonna be all right. Everybody's gonna love your dinner.
My God, that fish smell is like a punch in the face.
You remember our great Uncle Mel and his childlike innocence?
Hi, Mel.
Fred and Bishop are parking the car.
Fred and Bishop?
They're friends of mine. We're not gay. Okay.
I'll go set two extra plates.
Okay. That's the spirit. Everybody's welcome here. It's Thanksgiving.
Cannoli's in there.
Later. Listen, I want to know...
Oh, Mel, thanks for coming.
You got any decent scotch?
Come on. Mel, please, give us a minute here.
I was told there'd be widows here.
The one who left.
You threw me out.
Champagne for everybody.
We're busy, Mel.
I've met my bride.
Congratulations.
And you thought I was gay.
Mommy, why didn't Aunt Serena write back to me?
Oh, honey, I know it's been 3 weeks, but we don't even know if she's gotten the letter yet. Listen, I think we're just going to have to go with Uncle Mel, okay? I mean, he's really very interesting.
And just because I was never married doesn't mean I'm gay. God, it's as hot as hell in here. What are you trying to do, sweat the truth out of me?
Mel, why don't you just tell Allie about where you grew up?
Oh, yeah. Brooklyn was a pretty tough neighborhood. I had at least one fight every day.
Oh, come on, Mel. A fight every day.
That's right. Every day since I was four and until I entered the service.
Mel, that's like 5,000 fights.
Well, look at me. Actually, I joined the army to get away from the fighting. Although fighting is what made me tough. Do you fight yet?
The money, please, eh?
Yeah.
Okay. Excuse me. Isn't anyone going to introduce me to this exotic creature? Hey, Raymond.
Hey, Uncle Mel. How are you?
I'm good.
Yeah.
You look like a bus toilet.
Thanks. Glad you could come.
This is Lewis. He's my business partner.
Hey, how are you?
We're not gay.
Okay, then. Okay. See you in a bit, right?